Ride the Wave is a balancing activity I allow my students to do on the cylinder mat. The objective is to be able to stay on top of the mat all the way across both tumbling mats. Students can try to use different methods of moving, but are not allowed to stand on the mat. If the student touches the tumbling mat, once they start, they need to give the next student a turn. I hope you like this video, and please subscribe to Coach Chaplet for more free ideas.